烧掉。你想我好，让整个世界都乱了，我会随你笑，跟着你路上烦恼。我在两极奔跑，心情忽低忽高，我想向世界炫耀你有多好，也会想把一切毁掉。在两极奔跑，不由自主的跑，也许有结果会因此疯掉，也不愿错过心脏的拥抱。我在两极奔跑，心情忽低忽高，想向世界炫耀炫耀你有多好，想把一切毁掉。在两极奔跑，
in his quest to rule the martial arts world, Lord Conker, leader of the Conqueror's Clan, seeks advice from the prophet Mud Buddha, who tells him that his future supremacy is dependent on two young men, Wind and Cloud. Lord Conker searches for the two, makes them his disciples, and teaches them martial arts. True to the prophecy, Lord Conker became a feared leader. 10 years have passed, and he now asks Mud Buddha to reveal the remaining prophecy.The prophet's answer was, Wind and Cloud can make you and break you. Determined to preserve his legacy, Lord Conker decides to go against his destiny and plots to annihilate both so that he can be the sole ruler.
I won't be destroyed. I will decide my own fate.
Why not let me help you reunite you with your beloved? Mom. 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 Where is she?
You devil! What have you done to her body?
You're right. Your wife's corpse is with me. But what are you going to do about it?
I lost my senses and molested Muse because of the lust pill Wave gave me. And though I know you forgive me out of respect for your master, that is not enough. But if you believe you can restore Muse's good name with this, then my life, brother, is yours to take. Kill me now!
Cloud, see what I have with me. In this coffin made of ice lies the most precious thing in the world. Go and take a look.
It's Mom. No, don't touch her. Why can't I?
She was given the resurrection incense. And the ice coffin's coldness keeps her body from decomposing. But you must not have any contact with a living being. Otherwise, all the efforts to revive her will be in vain.
Damn you bastard. I'll kill you!
What are you doing? Out of my way!
You mustn't fight him. You can't.
Leave me alone!
What if it's a deed of impotence?
My death is going inside the coffin!
Let me go! That person in the ice coffin gets me a real bomb!